That's the hardest I've worked this whole cruise. Who marks in their vacation? Jeez. So who's ready to laugh? You're gonna have to wait about 4 minutes because this next song is about the Abraham Lincoln assassination. It's called Our American Cousin. And it's based on a true story. Spoiler alert, doesn't turn out well for the president. Well, here we are, Ford's Theater. Wow, this is pretty awesome. I don't know what this play is, but I don't really care. Cause, oh my word, I can't believe the president is here. I can't see him, but I know he's sitting up there. When Harper's Weekly runs his picture, I like to keep it, I like to tear it out. Says he only has so much patience, and I might just wear it out. Now the play has started, but my head is somewhere else. The way he freed the slaves or something, that's so dreamy. I wonder what his view is like from way up in that box. If I tear it in my seat this way? No, okay, that doesn't work at all. He might see me. He'll be like, who's that fetching beauty? And I'll wave and be like, hey. And I'll run off with him, and we'll have tons of babies. You get it? It binds the whole narrative of the song together, so I want to make sure we're on the same page. He's a tyrant and a crook. If you just take a closer look, you can see the lies just dripping from his mouth. He suffocated half the land with his long and bony hand, and he doesn't give a damn about the South. Robbed us all of house and home, and then he left us all alone. It is obvious the deed that must be done. He can't be trusted with the power, and now the clock has struck the hour. I act on the behalf of everyone, and I'll liberate my country. Unseat the despot, the old rule will vanish. I will turn the page of play. All the actors stink, and the laughs are cheap. I've been out all day, I just want to eat, I just want to sleep. It's my second term, it's a fragile piece, hope it stays around. My resolve is firm, I have made this bed, now I must lie down. My nation's come a long way, and today our many states may stand united. 'Twas a heavy price we had to pay, and I hope our efforts don't go unrequited. Time has not been kind. We lost thousands of boys. I lost two of my own. North and South combined in an orgy of violence like none we had known. Such a war was fought, brothers fought against brothers on my command. But was it for naught when slaves are all free in a more perfect land? My first term went by so fast, and so far I'm thankful for the years I've had. The war is now in the past, and this play really isn't that bad. Just joining us, that was a song about the Abraham Lincoln assassination. Who's ready for some chuckles? I am. My mom used to lecture me because I would finish that song and then go, ta-da! And she was like, no, that sounds like you're taking credit for killing the president. Don't do that.